Hi, hello, welcome to stream. Hi, hello, welcome to stream. Hi, hello, welcome to stream. Hi, hello, welcome to stream.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm back alive and here, I guess. Kind of. Anyways, I tried some 2v8. I got through two things before the game started crashing and wouldn't let me do shit, so I left and got really salty, and yeah. Every character except for Ayestri and Laura are done. So basically, I'm gonna spam this event for like 3 hours and probably finish Ayestri and then try to adept Laura in a normal match, because I know it's gonna be pretty much impossible.
I have not lived 3 centuries just to perish in some desolate demiplane.
Yeah. 2v8 is kind of interesting, not gonna lie. But we'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. I hope the audio's okay. It's, I did like 3 batches, and 2 of them I was pretty much tunneled out, and the 3rd one was actually pretty nice, so, I don't know. I didn't really know how to play at first either. I didn't know if there was, like, rules and stuff. Like, healer. I need to heal people, so. And I need to open the exit gate. I think what sucks the most about this is that it's literally just, like, 4 different killers and that's it. It's, like, Huntress, Trapper, Wraith, and, like, maybe 2 or 3 others. It does get pretty boring pretty fast. Like, some diversity, please. Oh, come fucking on. The way ASU screams. Bruh, I just got unhooked. Like, this is the tunneling shit I'm talking about. Also just not, like, I'm only doing it for the blood points. It's just like, it's not fun, you know? Ugh. I noticed that the maps are significantly bigger, obviously. Along with the fact that, you know, there's a bajillion more generators. Because when I first thought about this mode, right, I was like, oh shit, they're gonna make us do 4 gens with 2 killers? That sucks, you know? Or like 5 gens with 2 killers? GG's. Nice going. That's honestly great teamwork. GG's. Also, this Nick Cage is hilarious. I love him. They're great. I love them. I genuinely, like, feel like there was no point in totems in this event, though, because, like, they don't do shit. There is no healing totem. There is no, like, hex totem. So why do you have them? You know what I mean? Like, what's the point of a totem? The only reason why I'm watching this match is also because I'm eating. So I kind of wanted to say GG's to the killers, too, because they were funny. Again, this is taking quite some time. I feel like they're literally just hiding out at Killer Shack. Because there was like one gun there. Also, that Laura Croft cosmetic is sick. They double downed her, holy shit! Do you know how much skill that takes to hit someone at the same time? And then down them right there?
Hi, hi, hello.
Weedle. I don't want a Weedle.
Wait, Hatch? Hatch comes and there's two people left? Can both escape through the hatch? Wait, where the hell is the hatch? Is that a bug? Oh, they found Hatch. Bro, I have 500 hours of this game, and I still don't understand. I just see blood points. Cool. I kind of like the medic build, even though it's like, you know, support.
gonna be a tough road.
I genuinely do love my UA build. UA, she's so pretty. I love her. I love her pants. I want her pants like IRL. I took them. Why is it taking forever to load? For 2 seconds, I thought that there was a raid. That's a trapper. Got me, GG's. you, Gabby. Why is self-care so much faster here? Oh my God. That was intense. I do wish you could bring, like, blood point offerings into this version, because that would just make the blood point insane. Like, imagine a tiramisu or something, or like a... You know what I mean? Like, plus 400%? Ugh. Thank you for the lurky sapphire. Alright, if we need to do gens, then... Also, that cosmetic is so cool, like, what? Hunter's and Trapper again. Also the only one a little pissed off that they promised us a permanent 2v8 mode and now it's just limited and there's like 6 days left. think I've done like a million generators at this point. Hey there, let me get you. I thought I could 360 his ass. I failed. Ooh, you got me good. GG's, GG's. You idiot, they know exactly where we are now. I want the door. I want the door. Damn it, I didn't get my daily. Kinda pissed off. I'm really trying to get that daily done. Oh well, GG's.
Lost.
all escape a trial. Ain't that easier said than done. Oh, a Billy? I feel like if he has his ability, why can't we have bring him items, you know? A tracker and a Billy. Interesting combination. Thank you. Blow me, I got you. Dama, thank you for the dailies. Damn it. Oh, that's so fucking funny. I lagged out of the game. Jesus Christ. That was good though, GG's. I finally did the escaping. Oh, Psycho Salmon was the trapper. With the matches we're having, I should be able to get her to P3. 3 today, hopefully. At the very least, P2, because that only leaves Laura. I keep forgetting that you can't get rid of this menu, and I keep trying to click back to, like, get rid of the menu, and it's not leaving.
Hi, hello, welcome to stream.
Oh, good luck, have fun. Hey, hey, if you're duoing with the other killer, I will die for you. Can you just let me open a door? I beg of you. I've been trying. I have a daily to open the door. I'll die for you. Let me open a door, pretty please. Play that the killers are nice to me, chat, okay? I will be a good fae if they let me in. Look, I don't want to live. I just want to open the door. That counts as my daily. No, they did not. So I cannot hear Huntress because it's Elf Huntress. For those who don't know, I can't hear a certain level of lower tones. I have hearing deficiencies. The only reason why I knew it was her language, I don't know. The only reason why I knew it was that killer is because it makes the noise when they hold the axe down for long enough. And the game did that. Oh wow, that's loud now. Okay, I can hear it now. It's right fucking next to me. Oh, he knows I'm here. I'm revealed. Hi, hello. No. No, my Wi-Fi! I'll be a good boy, I'll be a good boy, I promise. What the fuck was that? Bro, what is my Wi-Fi? Can they not pull you off gens? Is that not a thing anymore? Funny thing is, I haven't seen the Billy all match. Hi Zane, thank you for the dailies.
Hi, hi, hello, welcome to stream.
Not Navi. He got me. Oh, GG's. Oh well. GG's then, GG's. Oh well. Also, hi Zane, thanks for the dailies. Alright, work's been killing me. And I've been trying to do this daily of opening a gate, but in 2v8 mode, it's kind of annoying. Everyone's on a different platform. Hi, I need to open gate for daily. If you can see this, please let me. Thank you. I don't think any of them could see that. But I have good news. I finally got to see a doctor, so I finally don't have to worry about my medication refills anymore, which is fantastic. Yeah, I met her today. She was super chill. Liked her a lot. Wait, we already have a bot? Yeah! So GG's in the last match. So there's also a 400% incentive right now for Survivor. Like, it's insane. Thank you for the streak, Zane. I just don't like how chaotic the matches are. Cause like... I didn't know anything about the 2v8 until I loaded it to a match. And I have like 500 hours in the game. I'm not like the best player or anything, but yeah. I know that killer loading times were up to 25 minutes that I've seen. Half an hour, holy shit. Bro, this is why you'll never catch me playing killer in this game mode. Cause like, bro, why is it taking that long to load in? Like, I get it, but then make the incentive for Survivor 1000 and actually give us fucking blood points. Rescuing people, I'm dumb. I've been so hyper focused on just trying to finish gens and get out of here and do my daily that I just forgot about my actual challenge. Hi, can I help you? We all know you suck without technician, Artie. The Jake Park DC or by accident. Holy shit, that's something landing. Game. I'm surprised they haven't killed the Jake bot yet, but...
banana.
Why is the Jake Park bot the only one working on a gym right now? Just enough, holy shit. Well, I got the achievement. Where is anyone else, and why aren't they working on gyms? She got me, finally, holy. Can we do gens, please, people? This is an infinite cycle. There goes the entire team, Lamau.
Thank you.
sucks. They got me. I didn't know that hatches are.
I have performed. This is going to work.
Like, I didn't know there was also. Are there two hatches? There's three hatches. Really? Interesting how I couldn't find a single one. Yeah, I think that 2v8 is very buggy because I have not seen a single hatch. Also, why is my day pink? And then a bajillion different colors. We shall never know. It's a large map. Even then, I think it's really bugged. I've seen a lot of people say that they went through the whole map and didn't find a single hatch. So, literally 2 days ago, I couldn't even do the blood web because it was so broken. Like, what? Also, can we talk about the fact that Behavior promised us a permanent game mode and then never did it? Like, I would love Chaos Shuffle to be permanent. It's not only that it is a good fucking version of the game. It's so easy. Because it's not only that, it gives you, like, how do I explain this nicely? The fact that you can just, like, words. It's the fact that you get all these random perks, which makes it so much harder to play the game because you've never used those perks before. But they gotta take it down. Okay, but then why put it up if it's not ready to be played? Also, I think they should allow blood point offerings. If I think that blood point offerings would be great. Because, like, imagine bringing a Screech Cobbler or a Tiramisu or whatever to this, or Bloody Party Streamers. There'd be so much blood points involved. Because 400%, I'm not getting past maybe 30 blood points a match. 30k blood points a match. That's on a good match. On a bad match, I'm getting tunneled out and getting 5k. So what do you go as in 2v8? Right now I'm a scout, but I've been doing healer. I like the scout and the healer the best. Also, what's the point of the totems? They don't do anything. Did they DC? Hooks and totems sometimes bomb because they want to. Oh shit, hi. Jay seems to see me for some stupid reason. Red guy didn't do it for me. Sable, let me heal you. Scout, because I like being able to see. Oh, you got me. GG's. I like being able to see who the killers are. Also, like, why are ASU's teeth so white? Like, look at her teeth. Why are they so white? They're like blindingly white. I also like that the cage will move if the killer gets too close to it. First death of the game. Finally, I'm gonna get my daily. Holy shit. Up a daily. GG's. That's all I wanted was my daily. I just have to do 3 gems, which is super easy. Alright, so, let's see. Why do you call it Unhook Survivors? Because all these are easy to do. I've been stripped and topless. Sorry, I tried. I was running around with the killer. also the one unhook challenge. So then why is it in why is it in? That makes no sense. Also, I guess it'll be good. That makes no sense. Why is it in there? I'm still getting used to 4v8. I'm not used to it. Being free from a cage counts? Okay. What? You know, I'm not being questioned on Twitter anymore now. Please stop. When I first loaded in, I thought it was just like you could use any perks or whatever. Oh, it's a Billy! Hello, Mr. Billy. I'm exposed. Oh! Honestly, I didn't play any of the 2v8 because I saw how many people were like, it's so bad or whatever. I don't. Oh, sweet. I'll take that. Hello, Sable. Yeah. I'm not the best player. I struggle a lot, so. I apologize, Homulus. Home? Also, it's really, because this game mode counts as having no perks, by the way, you'll get the achievement for repairing X amount of gens with no perks applied and escaping or whatever it is. I'm assuming someone's like much closer than I am to her. Nope. Yeah. I'm so shocked that worked. So wait, are Billy's attacks insta-downs? Like, is his what's it called, an insta-down? His chainsaw is not an insta-down. So wait, can he not power up? Because I was in another match, and he powered up. Like, I heard the power-up noise, so I didn't know if that was a bug. Oh, he can't power up. Okay, okay. Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of me. Oh, that's... yeah. Yeah. Nice, man. Honestly, that's good. I do hate that we can't, see our ping in this mode. Like, let me see my ping, bro. There we go. I think we're the only two left. Holy shit! Nice! GG's, GG's. I think we- I'm like, are we the only two left? GG's, GG's, well played, well played. Oh, sweet. Then I could replace one because I hate killer daily sometimes. I purposely try to avoid the pink stuff, okay? So close! What I have to play as the medic? Medic! No, forgot. Alright. Congrats, I've completed my challenge. I can leave now. Right, my job here is done. Everyone else, you didn't do anything. I simply existed. That is my job. I don't know Sailor Moon.
Crab, scam, crab, crab, frighten, crab, 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 crab,
crab, let's earn the blood points, then we'll go down this way, which is... I fucking hate these escape trial ones. They seem... Thank you. Yeah, the goal is just to finish the 2BA tome. Which shouldn't be too hard. Oh, this might be the last match, though. I do have work tomorrow, and it's been 2 hours, pretty much, so... do the fancy spin thing and failed. Daily we get, and then, Nice. Nice. Fast vaulting. Let them know exactly where we are. Does, like, getting rid of, totems give you blood points? I do like to give you set perks to work with though, because it's more fair. What is up with this guy? Are you just gonna sit here the whole time? They cock-block him or something? I hope that worked. No, I'm sorry, I really tried. Oh fuck, all right, I'm leaving, Jesus fucking Christ. Right, all right. What is up with this poor person? Why do you guys hate them? What did they do to you? Are they hacking? Also, does Huntress have, like, unlimited what's it called? Oh my god, this Astrid is trying to save them. It's about that time of the day where it starts to lose track because it's too dark in my room. I don't know, man.
At last, a short rest.
Like, within 5 or 6 more matches of whatever, I should be able to max her out. Maybe 7. A nurse? Wait. Nurses in this? A Billy nurse combo. That's gonna be interesting. got me, you got me, GG's. Now, only if they did Onryo, because then she could step on me. I mean, no. Or Wesker. Wesker could step on me any day. Hey, behavior, how much money do I gotta pay you to put Wesker in this mode specifically so he can step on me? Please. No one going to get that person. I still think it's a little unfair that Billy is allowed and Nurse. If they have special abilities and stuff, why can't we have like offerings? You know? Because Billy can zoom across the map, Nurse can blink. Up there. I thought that was a way out. My bad, GG, she got me. I think that we have what, 6 days? I've had enough. That being said, thanks for coming, guys. I had a blast. I'm gonna switch over to ending and raid someone tomorrow. Should be hopefully the same time. Hopefully. Sorry, burning fart. All right, let's. I'm hoping, because tomorrow might be a little bit of a long day at work. But anyways, let's read some. I don't know who to read. Sure. I don't know who this is, but they look cool. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.